is every bit as relevant today as it was 40 years ago. So it was a song for peace in 82, and it's still a song for peace in 2022. This is Forgotten Sons.
Mutilation, verbal masturbation in the garden, beautiful.
Thank you so much.